Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to enable the followers only mode while you are streaming on Twitch, meaning that the viewers must follow you for the specified amount of time before they are allowed to post messages in your channel. But first I just want to mention, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because at 10,000 subscribers I am going to show you my whole YouTube revenue statistics and growth strategy, how to make money online. Now let's jump into it. First of all, open the website and tap on this profile button in the upper right corner, then click on channel. After that, scroll down and tap on the customize channel button. Go to the left side column and tap on settings, and within settings you can find the moderation subsection. Then scroll down to the channel privileges section. And here you can find the followers only mode, tap on it, and here you can select from these options, which is any followers, or you can set 10 minutes, 30 minutes, 1 hour, 1 day, 1 week, 1 month, or 3 months. So when it is enabled, the viewers must follow you for the specified amount of time before they can message you in your channel. So that's pretty much it for this video, guys. See you in the next one. Bye bye.